You won't also find a more liberal man than me.
One more thing on the old list.
Come on then, let's have the listy poos.
You are a Judas.
One more thing. You are a Judas?
Judas.
Why am I a Judas?
What did Judas do?
He betrayed Jesus with the gold bags. He took 20 gold bags in the garden center of Gethsemane.
He denied. He's a denier.
Oh, I didn't deny you. I'm
no,
always
not me.
Giving you credit in them meetings.
You were interviewed and said you it didn't was, have a girlfriend.
That was Peter that denied Christ 3 times before the cock crows. So if you're going to bring up the scriptures with religious Russell Brand, that's right, Middle America, I love Sheamus, then you better get your facts
Was it Peter?
Peter denied Christ 3 times before the cock crowed.
Oh,
one of you
that.
Will betray me, one of you will deny me. I know it from
Judas
song.
Pointed him out to the soldiers.
Well, yeah, he took the 30 bags. You know, you're meant to be a Catholic. You weren't paying any attention in church.
I
Our
wasn't.
Script is based on Catholicism and religion. You don't know the first thing about Jesus. Come on.
But anyway, you said you didn't have a girlfriend.
Oh, yeah. I think that's what Judas done, wasn't it? Oh, Judas, he's the right swine. He denied having a bird in the Bible the other day. He kicked
Come
over
on.
Our bins. Look, all right, what happened was I was on Ryan Seacrest's radio show and he goes, do you have a girlfriend? And suddenly some voice in my head went, say no. And I just said no. Now, that obviously...
And who was listening?
Theresa Palmer, who I go out with. She was upset by that for some... bonkers reason. Right, and I had to just...
And what was your argument?
I'm a character, babe.
He said, look, I do things. I'm a character.
I'm not a real... I didn't mean I'm a character as in I'm a wag. I'm a wild man. I'm a real world child.
Oh, what, like...
Like I'm a character. You know, Russell Brand, that's like...
Alder Snow said that.
That's Alder Snow.
You couldn't
that's...
see my damn hair on the radio, but...
That's me. If you could have seen how damn my hair was, you wouldn't be going for all this doubt about our relationship. That's Mr. Pricklefingers. It's him that's getting these erections. It's him that's snogging Pink and Katy Perry and groping Christina Aguilera at the merest opportunity. Blame old Pricklefingers. Naughty Mr. Pricklefingers, look at what you done. Touch your
That's
pink
terrible.
Boobies. Think Christina's bum. Mr. Pricklefingers, will you ever learn? Down to the fiery flames of hell where you eternally burn. Probably a nice little out for Mr.
You all right, dear?
I think it's the pressure. It's getting to me.
Oh, dear. Right, light another joystick.
I haven't.
The pressure's just got to him.
Oh, Christ. Hold on. That's another one of my proclamations. Just came out the back.